The neon lights on Broadway are burning bright again. Tonight marks the first performance on The Great White Way in a year and a half. A new play called Passover is opening for previews at the August Wilson Theater, but it's not business as usual. Broadway is included in a New York City requirement for people to show proof of vaccination in order to attend certain indoor events. Kids under 16 can show proof of a recent negative COVID test instead.